We are counting down to liftoff. The Crew 6 team is set to head to the International Space Station. The crew is going to be on board the Dragon Endeavor spacecraft late tonight before they blast off tomorrow morning, first thing in the morning, 1:45. Whew. The crew will spend up to 6 months on the ISS, performing so many different experiments and special maintenance. NASA says if the launch goes successfully, as they hope it will, Crew 5 will then return on March 6. There were two American astronauts who were part of Crew 6. Let's introduce them to you. Stephen Bowen is a retired Navy captain of the first submarine and the first submarine officer to be selected as an astronaut by NASA. He's set to command the Crew 6 mission, and this is his fourth space flight. Then we've got Warren Woody Hoberg, an instrument rated commercial pilot and single engine and multi-engine airplanes. He's originally from Pennsylvania. He's going to serve as pilot for the Crew 6 mission. They will be joined by an astronaut from the United Arab Emirates and another astronaut seen here from Russia. If you are going to Port Canaveral to see the launch in person, definitely plan ahead. Get there early. Jetty Park will be open for the launch, but you know it's going to be packed. Parking is limited to only electronic pass holders. You will need to have parking passes in advance. That's because they're not going to take any cash or credit at the entrance booth. Parking lots for the Cove and cruise terminals will also be off limits. Parking is also banned on King George Boulevard, State Road 401, all port roads. You also cannot park on the grass, any unpaved roads, or on State Road 528 on the median there. Lastly, leave your drones at home. Drone photography is not allowed. Tune into West 2 because we're going to have you covered for the Crew 6 launch. Jason Guy and Luana Munoz will be in studio. Scott Heidler, Bob Hazen, and First Warning meteorologist Eric Burris, of course, will be out there on our space coast bringing you all of the team coverage live of the Crew 6 launch. Our special coverage begins at 1:30 tomorrow morning. Liftoff is targeted for 1:40. There's something really cool about one of the astronauts. I know it's going to be dark and early, but it's going to be worth it, Eric, as we talk about the retired Navy captain, the former submarine officer, Stephen Bowen.
Yeah, okay, so he's been an astronaut for quite a while, but you've got to see this, all right? So I put together just a little information on him. It is his fourth mission, as you had mentioned. He flew on three shuttle missions. But here's something interesting, and I'm looking. I don't know if he's the first to ever accomplish anything like this. This is his second time on board Endeavor. Though it's not just the space shuttle. You see, he flew on Space Shuttle Endeavor, but tonight the capsule, the Dragon capsule, is titled Endeavor. So I don't know that any astronaut has ever flown on two separate crafts of the same name. Interesting stuff. So many little nerd things that I can't wait to chat about in our coverage tonight on West 2 News at 10 on CW18, West 2 News at 11, and of course, in the middle of the overnight as we get to launch. Forecast looks fantastic for it. 95% chance of good weather. The crew abort weather is the only question mark. That's the only little issue, but we'll get more into that into tonight's coverage.